How do you describe both a beginning and an end? We should have known better, but we didn't. What does it matter what we think we know? In the end, there's no denying the truth.
people don't just disappear. Maybe the common factor isn't in those who were taken. Maybe it's in those who were left behind.
Thank you. This marks the beginning of our 7 years of peace.
This marks the beginning of the rise of the Antichrist. He will control 10 kingdoms, which in turn will control the world. The Antichrist will sit in the temple of God, and he will declare to the whole world that he is God.